Now in my circus show, there's an animal you all know, who laughs and laughs and laughs and laughs, and here's the way he'll go. He laughs the whole day long. The laughing hyena's song. One night by the light of the moon, he saw a lady baboon, and love hit him right on the chin, so he started singing his tune. He laughed the whole night long. The laughing hyena's song. When the baboon heard that sound, she leaped up from the ground. So scared was she hid in a tree where she could not be found. Hyena with a lovesick grin said, I'm brokenhearted as sin. By the stars above, I'll find my love or I'll never laugh again. Searched for her far and wide, 'cause he wanted her for his bride. She couldn't be found, so he sat on the ground and he cried and he cried and he cried. He cried the whole night long. The crying hyena's song. And then from out of the tree, the baboon came to see just who it was making all that fuss. My land, said she, it's he. He cried. He just couldn't stop, though he tried. So the baboon said, I say, come brush those tears away. You mustn't cry, for it is I. Come on, let's laugh and play. The hyena giggled with glee and said, will you marry me? For if you do, I promise you, I'll always laugh. Hee hee! Then the baboon said, aye, I'd rather you laugh than cry. I'll be your wife, and we'll laugh through your life. Come on, let's give it a try. They laughed their whole life long. The laughing hyena song. Once upon a time, way down in Jingle Jungle Land, a spunky little monkey punky organized a band of circus animals with each a horn to toot. Well, with one hand he led the band and beat the drums to boot. The paddle hippopotamus, he sure put on a show. He'd open up his great big mouth and say, come on, let's go. And then he'd squeak his piccolo, ha ha, what a scream, 'cause the only tune that he could play was the wearing of the green. And the big giraffe who stretched his neck would laugh and say, on this bassoon there's just one tune that I can hope to play. It's just a country hoedown, but it ain't against the law for to make this old bassoon start gobbling turkey in the straw. The warthog chose an old cornet, but folks sure love their corn. Instead of blowing the etniette till he had a ball his horn. So then he grabbed the clarinet and said, I'll squeal like 60 for the only tune that I can squeal, you guessed it, good old Dixie. The elephant would groan and grunt and then begin to moan. I'm gonna blow the stuffing out of this here sousaphone. I too can toot just one old tune, believe me, it ain't new. So stuff your ears, 'cause here I go with Yankee Doodle Doo. One day the spunky monkey laughed and said, I'll tell you what, let's each and every one just play his tune and play it hot. We'll play them all together, but we'll start with one and two. Then number three and number four join in when they are through. Thank you. silly little monkey didn't know just when to stop. He jumped and rumped and thumped the drum and nearly blew his top. And the band kept on the blow until they almost went insane when the elephant sneezed a big achoo and caused a hurricane. And now my song has ended, little children go to bed. But if perhaps it's daytime, you can all stay up instead. Oh, I forgot, that band was blown up through the Milky Way. And they're up there somewhere blowing, so the storytellers say. So that's the reason, little friends, when in the dead of night the howling of the wintry wind all fills your mind with fright. But Bozo says, don't be afraid, because I understand. It's just those silly noises from that jingle jungle band. And for all of my knowing, they're up there still blowing and blowing and blowing.